We're here with Severn's Spencer Wright and Everett Cortes. They both scored goals today as the Admirals won their second consecutive MIAB Conference Soccer Championship. Talk about your goal. You were the first one, right?
No, second one.
You go first with your first goal there. What happened on the play? It's a header, right?
Yeah, it was a header. Jack McCarthy had a really nice cross, and I just wanted to find it with my head, and I wanted to find the corner.
Spencer, you had the clincher. Talk about that. It was tough in the second half. You guys were down their end the entire time, and it seemed like you weren't ever going to get another one, but it happened.
It happened. The ball came into the 18, and after a deflection, the ball was floating loose, and I was able to get there, and I saw that the back post was open, and I just struck it low and hard, and it was lucky enough to get in.
And how does it feel to win two straight? Were you on the team last year?
Yeah, I was.
As a freshman, so it's back-to-back for you guys, right?
Feels great. There's nothing that feels
and
like
you, and you got two more years.
Right.
All right, good. That's Spencer Wright, Everett Cortes. You left us here for a minute, but Severn Admirals, 2-0. Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.